Man in a bell reads Sufax.
The earliest archaeological evidence for the consumption of soup dates back to 6000 BC. Hippopotamus soup. Soup are classified into two groups, clear soup and thick soup. Soups can be consumed hot or cold, depending on the climate of the region it's being served. Flavors can be sweet or savory. Americans eat more than 10 billion bowls of soup each year. The most popular soup in the UK is tomato chicken noodle in America. Condensed soup was invented by John T. Durant. When soups go through the canning process, nutrients are locked, so the amount of vitamins and nutrients are the same on the day it was canned as the year from the canning day. No soup for you. The pop culture catchphrase, "No soup for you," is used as a response to someone's request on demand that will not be fulfilled, originated from 1995 episode from the TV show Seinfeld. This is parsnip soup. Eat soup with...
Oh my...
John T.